finally, we do have a warm, sunny Sunday afternoon. Good evening to you. I'm David Schneider. Whether you enjoyed the weather by the lake or in the mountains today was a beauty. News Channel 5's David Charnes headed out to see what people were up to today. He joins us from North Beach in Burlington.
The sun is shining, the lake sparkling. It seems like everybody is just basking in our beautiful Sunday weather.
Couldn't be better.
It's beautiful out.
Sunday's 70-degree weather brought the winter hermits out to Burlington's waterfront. Kara Basileer and Allison Turnbaugh planted themselves right under the sunny sky.
We were on a walk and we find ourselves here. It's feeling pretty good to soak up some sun, finally.
People out. In good moods, good spirits, because of the sun.
A few steps away, Maggie Winans is visiting from Connecticut.
I was surprised. I thought it would be cooler, but today's a beautiful day.
It was so warm and so beautiful, Bob Safi said it was time to open up his creamy stand.
Because today's really been the first really good day that we've had. It's nice. It's been a long, cold winter.
No sign of winter at North Beach, where it looked more like August than April. But the water still has a bit of a chill.
It's really cold, but still fun to go in.
The weather worth the wait.
I was hoping for this a little while ago, but up in Vermont, you gotta wait a little longer, so.
Whether by the beach, on a bike, or just taking in the sun, it seems everybody is in agreement. Warmer temps are here to stay.
Just be outside as much as possible when it's nice.
Well, hopefully it'll be a good summer.
Now we also want to see how you enjoyed the day. You can log on to our website, WPTZ.com, click on the You Local section, and you can upload photos and videos, and you might see them on air and online. At North Beach in Burlington, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.